next performer, we have Bianca Fassiani here.
Hello? I'm a dance of movies, okay? As an African-American young woman who was involved in the Baptist faith, it was assumed that gospel was Aretha Franklin's path in music. However, at a young age of 12, she decided to combine gospel with pop, rhythm and blues, and many other musical styles, making her a prodigy. She also was known for adding her natural soul to music, which will come to influence the music industry soon after. Her time period of the 1960s to 1970s had audiences embracing diversity in their music. By adding her soul and emotion to music, it helped her separate from other artists and cause audiences to gravitate towards her music. Her music style and soul were unique, but her creation of lyrics were enchanting because they were relatable to the audience. With her talent of composing music, creating lyrics, and mix of soul, the music industry counted her as the queen of soul in music. So to this day, she has not been dethroned. For my demonstration, I dressed as if I was from the 1960s and 1970s to give an experience of fashion in Franklin's environment. I'm performing a dance that consists of two songs created by Aretha Franklin herself. My first song is entitled Take a Look, and it is about the struggle and fight for equality for African Americans. And my movements are very extended and long-lasting-ish to reflect the long-lasting pain that African Americans felt, which she addressed in her song. The second song is influenced by this show called Soul Train, which features dance moves like Pop Lock It on the show, which is the type of dance people did to Franklin's songs. Aretha Franklin, she inspired people to open their eyes to the real world, but also inspired them to dance their heart out. She is the legendary Queen of Soul.